All right, what game are you showing us now? This is Josh from Crestman Games showing us this is the fourth game?
The one I just showed you.
All right, yeah.
There you go. Oh, wrong idea. Okay, this is Pengi.
Okay.
Now this is like a kind of inspired by Tiny Wings.
Okay.
Because I love that game. And
art style is really cool.
Nice. So yeah, it's cel shaded / 2D style, and it's like a 3D. It's almost like if Subway Surfer met Tiny Wings.
Okay. And is this the free game that you mentioned, or
I don't know if this one's actually going to be free. Yeah. I mean, it might be because it's a high score game. But so you tap and hold to gain speed when you're going down a hill. So it gets really fast and
yeah, this is cool.
Whoops, I'm gonna die. So you have to avoid things and.
So what's like the progression loop of this? Is there unlocks or?
Yeah, so there are things you can unlock. Like right now, I just unlocked a thing, even though it didn't really show it. It's like a helmet. I think I'm gonna die again. Okay. I just want to get going really fast so you can see because it gets way cooler. Okay. And then you, you do the swipe left and right to do the. Okay, once I get going, I have to get past this little hill here. Come on. Little snail. There he is. Okay, once I get over this hill, I'll get going really good.
Nice.
And then you get this rainbow, you collect these rainbow fishes and then you can go faster and higher for longer. And then these totems eventually will unlock new biomes.
Okay.
So this is basically one biome right now, so we're still working on it.
Okay. It's kind of impressive how there's like almost no popping for how far back the game world draws.
Yeah, it's the distance is really far back right now. We might have to tone it down depending on the device, but yeah.
Cool, so that's Pengi. Pengi, and it's coming out when, you think?
Probably sometime later this year.
All right, cool. Yeah.